Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and I'm back with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Let's check the shop. That's how we've been starting these episodes, and it's just a coincidence though, for now. Anybody learn anything in the last battle? I don't think they did. Okay, still got the same stuff here. I'm gonna get one of these. You know what? I'm gonna get one of these. I'm gonna give it to them. And the gauntlet. Yeah. Okay, and that'll be it for now. Okay. Party? Equip. So those will add a little defense, and this will add a little bit of strength. And give the other boost to him. Yes. Alright, I don't know if I saved in the last few things I did, so let's save now. Okay, maybe I did. Pup. What you got for me? Alright, well, I guess we're gonna learn about this stuff. Clashing clans. Turf wars between the clans have never been fiercer. This latest round was set off by the rise of the Borzoi clan, but has since spread. Because a greater sphere of influence means cheap items and special deals at pubs, every clan wants a piece of the action. The wars are expected to continue for the foreseeable future. Attorney. Swords and sorcery. Swordsmen and sorcerers alike are competing in monthly tourneys across Ibalus. There's even a few tourney pros who live off of their winnings. Excuse me. Excuse me again. exemption. Prison exemption. You know there's people out there that never get a red card when they engage? There's a special law that turns all their red cards yellow. You can tell one by the ribbon they wear. The lucky bums. Okay, so I guess I gotta find that ribbon somehow at some point. Clan level. Take a look at your clan level to see how well your clan work's going. You also have a skill level that goes up when you complete a mission. You need skill levels to take on your missions. The higher your skill and clan levels go, the better your clan title gets, and that means more items and cheaper prices. Okay. There are 8 kinds of skill levels. Combat, smithing, appraise, negotiate, magic, craft, gather, track. Clan turf. Clans and their turf. The area of a clan's influence is called its turf, and some clans think that means they can exploit whoever lives on the land under their control. If you look at the map, you'll see that only your turf is colored in. Take care if you're going to try to liberate any areas under the control of another clan. If you see a free area go red, it means that another clan's trying to take it. If you don't engage them quick and drive them off, it's all theirs. Okay. Mission. There's a lot of missions now. Let's just go with Frosty Mage. Hang on. No, let's go with this one. Fowl Thief. A thief has been coming in the night and stealing our chickens. Please catch him for us. Okay. Sure. Still just got the sprinkler. Okay. Where's that mission at? Here. Good. I don't have to go anywhere. Can we just... Oh. No, I don't want the monster rank. Whoop, the monster rank. How can I help you? Bye. That's where if you get Beastmaster or Blue Mage, I think. Or whatever. Actually, probably used to put Angel next to me. Mont Blanc here. Wait, it's just us three? Okay. Should I bring Jane? Nah, I think we'll be alright. I've been found. Nothing to do but fight my way out. Thief, give back those chickens! Okay, no wonder they only gave me 3 dudes. Dabarosa. Yes, come to me, Dabarosa. Nine? Ooh, boy. That's not good. I thought we were prepared for this. It's all up to you, Montblanc. Oh no. That's not good. No. Needed items. I don't think he's gonna be this strong. Damn it. Well, I can't give him an item right now anyways. That's pretty good. This thing that hits. Good. But now it's his turn. Hopefully he doesn't kill me. No, don't face that way, you dumb. Oh well. No! If this ends the battle, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, good. Hang on a second. I think I might need to be revived before the battle ends. Can you? Alright, Montblanc, I'm gonna let you take care of him. I'm gonna revive me with a Phoenix Dawn. Phoenix down. Hey, I'm back. Yeah, that's pretty good. At least the Phoenix Down's only, like, giving you, like, a tiny percentage of HP. Maybe that's only in, he can't counter a combo. Might as well use it. Even though I think it does less damage than a regular attack, but whatever. Yeah, combo. Let me get closer to you, my children. Mwahaha. Please win. Yay, we did it. I didn't even check the laws. Oh well. Wah, boss! Oh, we did get AP points. Angel mastered steel shield. So Angel can now carry the jackknife. I've been playing without being able to use items this whole time on my main character. Excuse me. Alright. Cool. Frickin' rad. Frickin' rad. I should probably get some Phoenix Downs. I think I've used two already. I don't think I had a lot. No. Ooh, I need to equip that, I think. 162. 168, yeah, that's good. Okay, next mission. Let's just do the cheetahs. I think that's the next plot moving mission, but whatever. No, because then if I do that, then some of these might go away. Frosty Mage. I saw a bad wizard doing something up in the snow mountains. He's up to no good, I know it. He was making all this ice. Lowdy, shopkeeper's son. Lagless sword and Atmos blade. Okay. I should have went and did the treasure hunt. Oh well. Oh boy. I remember this. It was a little bit difficult, I think. Not 100%, but... Wait, no, I want you here. Angel, with me. No. I'll put you in here. I'm gonna put Mont Blanc here. Finnegan. Finnegan. Jang. And Randall, who we can't use. Okay. Ice is forbidden. Well, that's good. Who are you? I do not take interference lightly. I didn't see his first thing, sorry. Stop your experiments at once. Nobody can get through with you blocking the pass. Nobody can get through with you blocking the pass. I think because it's called Frosty Mage, his specialty is ice magic. It's gonna be great. Alright, all I gotta do is remember not to use ice magic, which is pretty easy, because I wasn't really planning on it, and I got the fire wheel rod and fire anyways, and that's what's recommended, and I think you get a judge point for using a recommended move. Saskia, I want you to be protected, or Finnegan? I think I'd rather Saskia be protected. Skondot. Oh hey, you're supposed to be protected, not freaking getting hit right now. Please miss. It didn't miss. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it! Flippity floopity fla! Rakim. Don't worry, I'll protect you even though it's kinda too late. Can't really heal her. Whatever. I guess maybe she can heal herself. Or maybe I can get him to do it somehow magically. Ugh. I'll attack Skondok from the side. Oh no. That wasn't very tough. I think we have to hit those glass orbs. As well as everything else. Okay, have fun with that. Haha. And if he does it again, he'll probably get a red card. Gelato, that's his name? Alright, who got hit with ice? You did. Whatever. Honestly, I think this is gonna be a breeze. Okay, good. Well, Mont Blanc, why don't you heal somebody? 22, 65, 25. Maybe I'll just use cure. Yeah. Come on, high damage. Not too bad. Alright, Finnegan. Can't really attack anyone. How about you heal somebody? That's fine. Hoping I can kill. What was his name? This guy? Skondot? Well, let's just do it. And then if Jang can go, he can heal Saskia and Angel the rest of the way. Crap, why did I face her that way? Vrrr! No! No! No, 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 no! Damn it! Make me use a Phoenix down. Good thing I bought some. What a poop head. No, you better go all the way. You're probably gonna be the one using the Phoenix Town. Sakamoto's good, Angel needs 17 HP. That's about it though. Okay. That was actually pretty cool. Did you just move Sasuke? You fart knocker! Why would you... Dang it, man. It's your turn. Why don't you go after this dildo face? Dildo face. Yeah. Alright, now we only got two guys left. Hey, Gelato, you gonna use ice again? I hope you do. I mean, you're gonna hurt somebody really bad, but if you do it again, yay! You'll get another yellow card, or possibly even a red card. And that's beating the boss is a win condition. Well. We're in good hands, too. Okay, great. That's cool. Haha. Oh, is this another yellow card? Damn it. Trying to find the win condition. Oh well. Alright. My turn. I'm gonna leave it up to you, man. You're gonna have to... Jane, you're gonna have to freaking heal everyone and shit. Monte Blanca. Actually, you know what? No, don't worry. For 14 damage? No. Better you just... No! Sorry. Is the Phoenix down open again for now? Jang's gonna have to heal both of them. Never mind. I'm going to move now. I'm gonna go after Burr. Maybe we can kill him. Or not. Lame. Well, go ahead, Burr. You're probably gonna kill somebody, aren't you? Well, maybe not. You're gonna poison him. Great. Or not. For me. Alright, Jang. It's all up to you now, Jang. Oh well, at least for now. Ah, frickin' dang it, man. Why are you missing? I'm just gonna use a super ultra ice attack and hurt a bunch of people and waste more Phoenix down. Great. Yeah. Wow, I killed three people. Good job. Yeah, I get another freaking yellow card for no reason. That's not helpful at all. Okay, can we kill this guy? Great. Frickin' poopin', flippin', ploppin'. Okay, well, at least I have three Phoenix stamps. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to have everyone beautified by the end of this. Yeah, go ahead. That's what I thought. Yeah, they're out of the way now. Great. Have to buy more Phoenix Downs. That's why I'm mad at that town. Oh, great. Attack me. How about that? I got plenty of freaking health. Nope. Dude, are you serious? It doesn't do anything, Judge. Unfortunately, Saskia isn't very powerful. Now, let's just go after this guy. I don't even care. Oh, I hit him. Cool. You can't hit the judge. Okay, good to know. 14 damage, wow. If only I had revive. Here's immobilize and disable. Okay, interesting. I mean, that's good, but not useful at this moment. Bye, Gelato. Oh, I actually killed him. I was joking. I didn't think that would work. Cool. No. No, my experiment. No. now. We attack the bubble glass orb thingies. Oh, it adds 19. Wait, does it? Okay, we gotta attack him. We gotta attack him with physical attacks. Yeah, alright. I don't have any team stats. I should have bought more than four. Alright, I think this mission's over now. Hex yes. You've just gotten permission, blibbity bloopity blah. Would have been alright, I think is what he said. Frosty Mage went well, now for the next one. 4,040 Lagless Sword, 40 AP points, blah blah blah. Got some clan points. I guess. Alright. Oh no, it's a clan. Okay. Alright guys. Cut this one a little short, sorry about that. Hope that's okay. This is not a big deal, but... anyways, love you guys. Hope to see you in the next episode tomorrow. Have a great day.